At this point, we're now going to lay wreaths and poppy crosses. If I could ask Her Majesty's Lord Lieutenant to step forward, if the cadet could present her wreath, please. Thank you. The ASA Honorary Chairman and Provost of West Lothian Council, Tom Kerr, to lay his wreath. If the cadet could present the wreath, please.
Standard, order, standard.
The representative of the Royal British Legion to the wreath. If the cadet could present the wreath, please. We ask the chairman of Uncle Some Association Scotland, Chairman John Jenkins, presented at the cadet to present the wreath. Representative of the Cameroonian Scottish Rifles to step forward to be presented by the cadet. Forward Meg Stenhouse and Kevin Heggie, who are now going to read out the names of the fallen, and those with poppy crosses, if you could step forward when your person's name is called out.
Captain Alan Robert Steele, MC, Cameroonians. Second Lieutenant Francis G. Steele, Alan's brother, Highland Light Infantry.
Sergeant James McLaren, Royal Scots. Corporal Andrew Greenhorn, Royal Scots. Private Norman Hossack, Royal Scots. Private David Newton, Royal Scots. Private William Parkinson, Royal Scots. Private John Smith, Royal Scots.
Lance Corporal James Farmer, Scotland Highlanders. Private Thomas Cleland Waddle, the North Staffs. And Private Frank Fortson, Royal Warwickshire Regiment. And Assistant Steward Alexander MacLeod, Merchant Navy.